one of the biggest ones I can remember is that a client who was going through a divorce, she lived out of state and was going to relocate back to Northern Virginia because that's where she grew up. So I knew this would really lift her spirits and make her feel better and get her new beginning starting off great. So I went and I door knocked all the houses on that street. And I got lucky because a gentleman answered the door who was actually a realtor in Las Vegas. And he said, my sister is going, this is her house, and she's going to retire from the CIA in a couple of months. And she's going to sell her house and move to Colorado. My client went through the house, loved it, and wanted to buy it. So I was able to do a transaction between the two of them. And so I just felt so much excitement for her, and it was just such a rewarding experience.